Hello everyone, myself M.A. Mahant, working in Computer Science and Engineering Department as an Assistant Professor in Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to discuss the topic New in Information System. Learning outcomes are, at the end of this session, student will be able to describe the new things in information systems, describe how information systems are transforming business and business process. What is information system? An information system can be defined technically as a set of interrelated components that collect or retrieve, process, store, and distribute information to support decision making and control in an organization. In addition to supporting decision making, coordination, and control, information systems may also help managers and workers to analyze problems, visualize complex objects, and create new products. What is new in information system? The following are the things which are new in the information system. IT innovations, new business models, e-commerce expanding, management changes, and changes in firms and organizations. Now we are going to see one by one. IT innovation. A continuing stream of information technology innovations is transforming the traditional business world. Examples include the emergence of cloud computing, the growth of mobile digital business platform based on smartphones and tablets, computers, and not least the use of social networks by managers to achieve business objectives. Most of these changes have occurred in the last few years. These innovations enabling entrepreneurs and innovative traditional firms to create new products and services, develop new business models, and transform the day-to-day conduct of business. In the process, some old business, even industries, are being destroyed while new businesses are springing up. Next is new business models. For instance, the emergence of online video stores like Netflix for streaming and Apple iTunes for downloading has forever changed how premium video is distributed and even created. Netflix in 2013 attracted 30 million subscribers to its DVD rental and streaming movie business. Netflix accounts of 90% of streaming, premium movie and TV shows and consumes an estimated 33% of internet bandwidth in the United States. A growing trickle of viewers and unplugging from cable and using only the internet for entertainment. Next is e-commerce expanding. E-commerce will generate an estimated $47 billion in revenue in 2014 and is estimated to grow nearly by $700 billion in 2020. Amazon's revenue grew 21% to $74 billion in 2013, despite a slowly expanding economy growing at 2% annually, while offline retail grew by only 5%. E-commerce is changing how firms design, produce, and deliver their products and services. Facebook and other social networking sites such as YouTube, Twitter, and Tumblr are exemplify the new face of e-commerce in the 21st century. Information systems and technologies are foundation of these new services. They sell services. Growth in social commerce is supplied by powerful growth of the mobile platform. 60% of Facebook users access the service from mobile phone and tablets, and added e-commerce. Next one is management changes. The management of business firm has changed with the new mobile smartphone, high-speed wireless Wi-Fi networks, and wireless laptop, computers, remote sales people on the road are only seconds away from their managers' questions oversight. Managers on the move are in direct, continuous contact with their employees. They need for accurate and timely decisions. In addition to their public usage on the web, wikis and blogs are becoming important corporate tools for communication, collaboration, and information sharing. So managers can communicate with their employees within a second on a mobile phone or smartphone by using internet. Next, changes in firms and organizations. Compared to industrial organization of the previous century, the new fast-growing 21st century business firms put less emphasis on hierarchy and structure and more emphasis on employees by taking off multiple roles and tasks. They put greater emphasis on competency and skills rather than position in the hierarchy. They emphasize higher speed and more accurate decision making based on data and analysis. They are more aware of changes in technology, consumer attitude and culture. They also use social media to enter into conversation with consumers and demonstrates a greater willingness to listen to consumer, in part because they have no choice. They have show better understanding of the importance of information technology in creating and managing business firms and other organizations. To the extent organization and business firms demonstrate their characteristics, they are 21st century digital firms. Next is business process. Business process is defined as it is task, rules, behavior that have been developed to produce the business rules. For example, developing the new product, we are applying new method, new technique, new way of developing the new product. Creating market plan, we are making some plans of how the product going to develop from one point to the several points that we are planning for the developing the product. That's why we are saying that here, creating a market plan. Hiring and employees, so these are the some examples of business process. Consider the source of competitive strength. Information system automatically process many business. Business process invest heavily in information system to achieve six strategic business objectives. One is operational excellence. Second one is new product service and business models, customer and supply intimacy, improved decision making, competitive advantage, and survival. Now we are going to see one by one. Operational excellence, improvement of efficiency of operation to attain higher profitability, information technology tool to achieve greater efficiency and productivity, practice business and management behavior based on information technology. For example, Walmart's retail link system links suppliers to store for a superior replacement system. Next one is new products, services, and business models. In business model, describes how many products delivers and sells product services to create wealth. Information system and technology is a major enabling tool for new product services and business models. For example, Apple's iPod, iTunes, and Netflix internet-based DVD rentals. Next is consumer and supplier intimacy. Serving customers well lead to customers returning, which raises revenues and profits. For example, high-end hotels that use computers to track customers' preference and use to monitor and customize environment. Intimacy with supplier allows them to provide vital inputs which lower costs. For example, JCPenney's information system which links sales records to contact manufacturer. Next is improved decision making. Without accurate information, managers must use forecast based guesses lead to overproduction and underproduction of goods and services, or misallocation of resources, or poor response times. Poor outcome raise cost, lose customers. Information system provides real-time data for making decisions. For example, Verizon web-based digital dashboard to provide managers with real-time data and customer complaints, network performance, line outages, etc. Next, competitive advantage. Achieve higher sales and profit through the information system by doing things better, charging less for superior product, real-time responding. Using the internet is competitive advantage. For example, Dell, consistent profitability over 25 years, Dell remains one of the most efficient producer of PCs in the world. But Dell has lost some of its advantages to faster followers like HP. So next is survival. Information technologies are necessary for doing the business, maybe industrial level changes. For example, Citibank's introduction of ATMs. Second, government or regulations requiring record keeping. For example, Toxic Substances Control Act, Sarbanes-Oxley Act. Business process. Next one is information technology, hardware and software needed to achieve business objectives. Information system, set of components that handle information to support data management, problem analysis, control in an organization, coordination, create a new product. For example, business function, process models. Now I'm going to ask one question to all the students. Pause the video and write the answer. Dash means task, rules, behaviors that been developed to produce business results. Option A is business process. Option B is business model. Option C, data analysis. Option D is business interference. The correct answer is business process. Aspect of information system, data and information. Data can be shown left side or information can be shown on right side. So data can be represented unformatted. At the left side in the data, data is raw facts and information is the structured format of the data. The references. Thank you.